starting to get comfortable now. Okay, so I have some pretty good news right now. We have been working on the animatronic programming, and they seem to be working a bit now. That prototype animatronic endoskeleton is starting to be able to turn around and stuff now, along with a few others having some movement now. I think that's pretty cool. Do you think so? Okay. Time for a bit more info on things you can operate in your office. So, do you see that movable lever on the office's ceiling? You can use that to fill up your spray bottle in the morning when you have to go clean up the animatronics. Make sure to only clean the joints, as getting liquids on the animatronic parts themselves could damage the electronics inside, or even mess up the coating. I know it's silly to have that lever right there instead of a sink, but I guess that doesn't really matter. Okay, you have a camera system to look at on your laptop, which also is a half-restored thing from Freddy Fazbear's. You can check the rooms as people go through the attraction, and make sure that no one goes into the attic or somewhere they shouldn't be. Also, keep an eye on prototype. It seems to move a bit at random times, so just look at it from time to time to make sure it doesn't fall over. Then there's an animatronic moveset operator to the right of your office, which is still a work in progress. That should eventually make an animatronic do something spooky when you enter a certain code. All this stuff should be complete nearly a week. So if something doesn't work correctly, or you see some boxes laying around, those things will be worked on. Programming the animatronics and working on the building functions will be our top priority over the next couple of days. Alright, I'll be getting some shut-eye. Good night.
Thank you.